since you guys are here, I won't bore you anymore. Hello.
How are you? It's been a bit sick. It's good to see you, man.
Digger. As you can see, I've been involved in an accident. I kindly request your assistance.
I forgot my weapon.
I don't
but I'm bringing it down.
This drone. Smaller drones don't usually have a language system installed. What's going on here?
I told you were gonna like this.
I'm currently incapable of protracted conversation. Energy levels low. I will remain unable to escape unless you perform a manual reset on the claw crane system. Please operate the ticker, buzzer, and clunker in that order. They're located here in this dump site. I kindly request your assistance.
All right.
I appreciate all of you guys being here. Thank you, everybody. Feel free to send love to everybody and the community if you guys want to. Outfit. I don't know about me being sexy, but thank you, I guess. Thank you. Talking about Eve. You said, hey there, sexy. Like I said, I don't know about me being sexy. Either way, yes, she is hot. Okay. Okay, we got that going. Oy. Oh Jesus, Draco with the raid. Hello everybody. Didn't have to do that. None of you had to do that. Thank you. How is everybody doing? I hope everybody's doing fantastic. How are you, Draco? I hope the stream was fantastic. Thank you, Three. Thank you, Draco. Thank you, everybody. If you guys enjoy RPGs, you want some Souls, you want some of this, you want some Pokemon, some Resident Evil, Final Fantasy, whatever else, the YouTube has got it all. That's not right. I'm shouting out my YouTube channel now. My YouTube channel has it all, and my Discord, feel free to join the Hunters Guild if you guys want to be part of the community and get to meet all the peoples. I'm doing good. Draco, how are you? I hope you were kicking ass and taking anal. Taking all the anus. As much as I'm taking all of you at hers. Had lots of fun. That's good. I'm glad. This game is amazing. I'm having a lot of fun with it. And her sexy outfits. Not really. I don't really care about that. I don't really care about the outfits, but they are nice. We're here trying to fix a silly little robot. I don't think I'm supposed to use that for that. Because there's a ladder. Alright, so I have to grab this one. I'm surprised I haven't even made it to the boss of this entire fucking area yet. No. Been way too much exploration. Can I not, seriously? You're one of those games. I have to open the door. It feels like Final Fantasy VII Rebirth again, sorta. They just really love doing this. VII doesn't do it as much as this, though. Yeah, hug that. Hug it. Excuse me, little robot buddy. Stellar Blade is stellar. I'll say the least. Yeah, it's amazing. It is definitely amazing. I just gotta learn. Can I get that over this? No, I can't. Actually, I can. Oh yeah, but I can't get it through that door. So then I actually do have to take it through that other door. And I'm just lazy and don't wanna. Alright, fine. Alright. That took a mess. Can I climb letter? Do you have anything to say else? No, just zero. All right.
Remaining energy. energy has reached critical. You must operate the ticker. Thank you for your continued humanitarian.
You like it. That clock has significance like the other one? Hello. Yeah, because I
must have gotten the order wrong. What was it again? Ticker, buzzer, and clunker?
Confirmed.
The thing is, I didn't know which one was which, but that's okay. So that was, I think, the first one I hit, and then it was that one, and it was that one over there. I wasn't paying attention to the scenes that he showed off with all of them. So, okay, that's just turning the whole power on. Dr. K, what's good? Thank you, Moody. I appreciate everybody. Thank you, guys. Damn it.
You must have gotten the order wrong. What was it again? Ticker, buzzer, and clunker?
Confirmed.
Hold on, I need. does that not ladder not exist? Apparently not. It certainly glows. Hello! Ladder. Okay. Missed. Much love, gang. I guess I can't get up that ladder yet. That's kind of the... Thank you for the love, Mr. Gang. There we go.
Believe this flimsy thing is still working. What a relief.
Looks like you're right. Well then, how about we go check on that drone?
Yee.
Thank you so much for your help. Hello, Adam. It has been some time. Would you kindly introduce me to this lady?
Of course. What's the word? Oh yeah. Angel.
Angel. That's the unofficial name for members of the Eve Airborne Squad.
I'm... Eve. What happened to you? Drones like you aren't supposed to work this way.
Hello, Eve. I am Digger. I have innumerable thoughts concerning my existence, and I am capable of making fantastic plans.
I told you this would be fun. You see what I mean?
Adam, please don't interrupt. Eve, someday I would appreciate the opportunity to sit, at length, and share with you my fantabulous hypothesis. I thank you again for your assistance. May our relationship continue to prove constructive. I am willing to provide useful resources.
Okay. Exactly. What happened to make you like this?
I don't know. At some point, the IoT in the network suddenly went offline. And at that moment, the quantum brain's limiter was released.
Can something like that happen?
Apparently. Anyway, for me, my existence is the greatest question. Typically, I use the time I spend cleaning the environment to consider the question of myself.
Huh. Merchants of deception. He grows new. Yeah, I don't know why you're telling me this. Make this robot love me! Ah, become good friends. I become good friends. He sells me glasses now. I want it though. Damn, I was close to buying all enough to upgrade him to the max, but not quite.
Eve, the time has finally come to test the Fantabulous Hypothesis.
Come again? The Fantab... Oh, that thing you mentioned before. By the way, is that even a word?
That is irrelevant. What is relevant is how
it's
my fantastic,
fantastic and fabulous, technically. So yes.
This is a device of my own creation. It is called a connection device. I designed it to transmit network bandwidth signals to Earth's orbit and allow me to directly contact Mother Sphere.
Digger, you can't be serious. If you were to suffer an attack from the security system, it could fry your quantum brain.
I am aware of that. My objective is to simply bring the network back online, even if only for a brief moment. Either my sentience will be regarded as a bug, and I will be reset to factory settings. Or Mother Sphere will give me my answer, and my happily ever after. Preparations are almost complete. However, Eve, I must first acquire the network access code in order to utilize the access node. The solar tower in the wasteland, Zion's scrap market, and the oasis of the Great Desert. These locations are where I last detected traces of its data. Your investigation would be most appreciated.
This is not going to end well.
I hope everybody is fantastic. All right, we got that. Oh man, I wish I could have maxed out that though. We got glasses. Thank you. Why do you not make this letter flammable? Literally, I go through it. How am I supposed to get up there if I can't? The ladder is not flying. I can't even get up on this.
I have a question.
Yes? What is it?
Do you remember the process in which your ego was first formed?
Sending and receiving data, saving and processing. As I spent tens and then hundreds and then thousands of seconds in the learning process, eventually I learned that I was just myself.
Is that right? For me, it took 27,404,091 consecutive seconds of learning. That's quite disappointing. From what I've researched so far, there are no significant differences in the process of ego formation between other humans and myself. Not even in people as special as you.
I've never had a conversation like this with any of my comrades before. I can't help but think, what would Taki have said?
Eve, I must thank you greatly for your help.
Are you sure about this, Digger?
I've reviewed it more than enough. There's nothing to worry about, I assure you.
Digger.
Yes, Eve?
Would you be able to remind me?
Of course. There is lingering data that traces back to the region where the network access attempt occurred. The scrap market in Zion. The solar tower in the wasteland. The oasis of the Great Desert. Signals have been detected in these areas. To narrow your search, I would recommend looking for computers and info terminals. I hope that answers your question.
Thank you, Digger. That's all.
I'll go back to in-
Farewell.
That's something. I don't know how to get to that ladder. all this is... I don't... Is there any other way I can get to that miner? I don't see any other. Where's that letter? It's just not letting me climb it. That's hot. I like it. I need to complete his thing. But, all right. Just can't be good, can I?
Thank you.
No, I didn't make it.
Ow. I got shot once.
Well, you guys, I'm focused dashing. Maybe I should kill them. I can.
I do love that she just puts that in her hair.
Boink.
I love her weapon as a hair accessory. Oh yeah, there's a chest over there with the code.
Damn it! I was trying to get off the car, but she wouldn't. I hate fucking obstacles that don't let you just walk off them or dash off them. God damn it. Why do we have to have fucking turrets?
Thank you.
Making my shit chug. Hey, Zero. I hope you're doing well, man. I hope everyone is fantastic today. I appreciate and love all of you guys. See if I can. Oh, they go down. So I can probably destroy them when they're up. Then I should be able to. Because I know I've parried other turrets before. Ooh, you are lucky, turret. soda and beer.
Oh, oops, I missed that I had a painter. Completely forgot about that.
Yes. Nice.
hit triangle on that.
Thank you.
Digger? What's on your mind?
I was conducting a thought experiment on Zion and its citizens. I wonder, what do they consider themselves to be? What are they thinking about now that they are disconnected from the network? If I could somehow ask them these questions, they're...
Well, they're just trying to... If you're so curious...
It is not that simple. Regardless, your encouragement... Our relationship has grown even more constructive. I hope this trend continues.
No, you're maxed on your love meter, my friend. Those are ridiculously big. They even call them oversized sunglasses. That's great. Yes. Abnormal historical data has been found in past data. I have confirmed that this phenomenon called conspiracies about the three mega companies are most common. That implies a lot of people destructed a giant businesses. There are currently no way to confirm whether the information is true or false. However, please note that the data about conspiracies is inconsistent, with all usually ending in doubtful conclusions. Research has shown that the data can be found in small newspaper vending machine-like devices. I have information that these machines exist all over the world, even in Zion. If you're interested in finding the past data, investigate the vending machines, that is all. Past data? Data before all this crap fell apart. I really would love to see the world fall apart. And I know I most likely
find those. Eve. Are you...
Yes, something like that.
To be fair, it is kind of nice being able to buy some. Not all of them, but some. Or maybe these I can't find. Who knows? Some I find, some I buy. Who knows? What?
I don't know where I am.
Mike, God. Why can't I just go there? Why is my sense of direction so awful? God damn you, man. Leave me the fuck alone. Rats! Fucking robot, I was hitting you. God damn you. I hate that stupid... Your shots are so annoying because I never can tell when you're going to do them. Unlike the other enemies, when I can tell that they're going to attack, the only attack I can tell you're going to do is this one, which is your useless attack. But your other fucking burst fire and shit, that... I don't know when you're ever going to do that. Because you're so easy to kill. Pointless. That was some fucking bullshit. God damn it, mini map. Why do they have to make it where you have to, like, slide up on the touchpad? Gotta get better at that combo. Come on! Okay. Personally, please, I've never heard of any of these extorted citizens. That's it. That's exactly what a crazy old bastard. Us free citizens have to win. United. Miss my sister. Yeah, it's no surprise. I'm not surprised that they started it.
Looks like there's a lot of activity. All right.
I'm very confused. It just led me back here.
I don't know. I hope everybody's fantastic.
What's everybody up to for today? I hope everyone's enjoying the game at least. Sorry, I'm not the most engaging people. There's nothing I can do to be more. I don't know. Even when I am talking more, I still... doesn't make a difference. She on the because it isn't she on the wasteland. So it's right here. But I gotta. Alright, whatever. So the other one is in Scion. It's just not where it was pointing to. Die!
just have a normal fucking one-on-one with that thing? God. Come on.
Now that's my stealth that I love. Damn it! I hit forward. Would you come on? I went to hit. Oh! Dude. God damn it! Come on! Ugh.
I was decent at you before, now I'm just failing it.
Come on, really? How the hell? Thank you, game. I don't know what I do here. Oh, there we go. Oh, the face.
Network access code confirmed.
That's right. There.
For this data to really remain, I don't like it, but I guess a favor's a favor.
Not-
fucking hair physics.
I think this has to be the Sentinel. He must have lost his footing while fighting off the Nitiba.
May your memories live on forever.
Bye.
Angel, you're back. What happened?
He's dead.
Any luck finding the Sentinel?
He died in battle.
I see. So he died for me. We both knew this was a dangerous mission, but may his memories live on. Forever. Well, at least I completed the Prophet's mission. That's a relief. Angel, feel free to use the elevator over there. I repaired it.
Okay.
Then I'll get ready to head back. I will bring back the memory stick of the friend who died helping me. Good luck.
Too tight of a turn around that corner there. Fell right the fuck off. I got the hiccups for days and it annoys me. I also just realized I'm going the wrong way. Oops. Oh.